So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 13 products to talk to you about today. But anyway, I got 3 shades. So the first one I got is RD160, which is a blue-red. It's a dark purplish-red. And very bold, very statement color. And the last shade I got is Pearl, which is one of the 4 mixer shades. I specifically chose this one because it's water-based, so meaning light siya, and madali siyang i-absorb ng skin. I've been using these since I bought them, and sobrang convenient and sobrang okay nga sila on the skin. So also from the department store is this setting powder from the brand 3. I'm a fan ng pagsiset ng foundation mo with powder kasi I like my foundation to have a glowy finish. Kasi for me, that looks healthier and younger. Kaso ang problem dun is mas madali ding malusaw yung makeup. So I was trying to look for a powder that won't make my skin look matte and flat, which I thought was impossible until I found this. So this is the 3 Ultimate Diaphanous Setting Powder in the shade Glow 01. OMG, sobrang in love ako dito. As in guys, sobrang in love ako dito. So coming from a powder hater ah, and I use this every time I wear foundation, sobrang magic niya. As in the moment that it hits my skin, I feel like nagme-melt na lang siya completely. Na parang, ay, sobrang ganda talaga, hindi ko ma-explain. After ko iset yung foundation ko, parang hindi ako nag-powder. Ganun yung feeling. Super duper finely milled nung powder na to. I like that it lasts on me the whole day. So meaning yung foundation din, nagla-last the whole day. Sobrang, basta, sobrang light niya on the skin. Sobrang ganda nito. As in, sobrang highly recommended. Medyo pricey lang siya, but I really recommend it kasi sobrang okay niyang powder. Promise. Early November, I was traveling with friends north of Tokyo, so mas malamig dun sa area na yon. And since I packed my things last minute, parang hindi maiiwasan na may malimutan ako. And true enough, nalimutan ko yung moisturizer ko. And did I mention na sobrang lamig talaga dun? As in, sa sobrang lamig niya, sobrang nag-dry up yung face ko. As in, may very, very visible dry patches talaga siya. As in, nakakaiyak. As in, ganung level. So I went to the drugstore, talked to the salesperson, showed her the dry patches on my skin, and this is what she recommended based on the budget that I gave her. Sobrang affordable nito guys kasi 1,080 yen lang siya. So that's roughly around 450-500 pesos. The results are definitely not instant. So parang nung ginagamit ko siya the first night, in-expect ko the next day, wala na yung dry patches ko. Hindi ganun. It doesn't give you instant results, but I've been using it for almost a month already, like every night. And yeah, together with the IPSA products, I think it's working well kasi sobrang wala na yung dry patches. Siguro naka-affect din na bumalik na akong Tokyo, pero pagbigyan nyo na ako guys dahil dito yun. Okay, so next product I'm gonna talk about is this lip tint from Tony Moly. 2 days ago, I went to Shinjuku to buy Christmas gifts, but I ended up buying things for myself. As usual. Anyway, so dun sa Shinjuku, may bagong Korean cosmetic department store. And since bago, na-interest ako and pumasok ako. And this is what I ended up buying. Isa lang naman guys, isa lang. So the shade of this one is Cotton Rose. It comes out as a dark orange. But pag binlend out mo siya, parang medyo peachy coral yung color niya. Ito yung suot ko nung intro, by the way. So yeah, very, nothing special. Pero yun, binili ko lang kasi siya recently. That's why I wanted to show you guys. Hindi na siya chronological order ko. Ano lang yung meron dyan. Random na. Next one is this nail oil from OPI. Okay, so you might be thinking, ha, nail oil and yun. Guys, I have very, very dry hands and I guess that also goes to say that my cuticles and the skin around my nails are also very, very dry. Tapos may habit pa ako na nagkukot-kot ng sides na yan, nagkukot-kot. Lalo na pag nag-iisip ako or stressed, kaya sobrang lala nila ngayon. Look at them, I'm not proud of them, ang lala. And then on top of that, ang hina pa ng nails ko. Like, I have very weak nails. Ang bilis mabali, ang bilis maputol. Minsan nakakatakot na and ang frustrating. So, leave me a comment if you also like feel the same way na bakit ang hina ng nails natin. Why? Yun din talaga yung reason kung bakit na-obsess ako with nail oils. So, I apply this every after bath or within the day kung feeling ko like now, feeling ko nag-dry na talaga. Nail oils don't only help moisturize the cuticles or the skin around your nails, but also help strengthen your nails. It also gives your nails the flexibility they need. Na kunyari, pag natamaan, kaya nila mag-take ng impact. Hindi lang sila basta-basta mababali or basta-basta mapaputol or magka-crack. Trust me guys, nail oil. You need this in your life, lalo na if mahina yung nails nyo. So, next product is yung product na nag-disappoint sa akin, which is this Laneige Lip Sleeping Mask. So, if you've been reading like beauty blogs or have been watching YouTube, I'm sure you've heard of this one kasi sobrang talaga siya nire-rave about and mostly like good reviews. Hindi ko alam but hindi ko siya mapagana talaga and frustrated ako kasi it seems to have worked on everyone or anyone who used it. So, hindi ko alam bakit on me hindi. I use it for a week as per the instructions on the box. I apply it before going to bed and expecting to wake up to soft and moisturized lips. But hindi eh, hindi talaga. As in, walang effect for the week na ginamit ko siya. Maybe I'm using it wrong or using it differently. I don't know. So if you have tips on how to make this work or how to use this, please let me know in the comment section. Gusto ko talaga siya mag-work and gusto ko rin mag-rave about it like in a very good way. The last products I'm gonna show you are these ones from Lux. So these are the ones I got from Amazon. As in literally, kakarating lang nila kahapon. I've been seeing this for a few months. I think this is a new line from Lux. It comes in two variants. This one, the pink one, and the blue one. The pink is for damage repair and I think the blue one is for moisture balance or something. I'm not sure. I was running out of shampoo and conditioner, so I'm looking for new ones to try, and these look very promising. So, sa packaging pa lang, and sa name, Botanifique, I don't know how to say it, Botanifique, packaging pa lang, and sa name, parang you know that it's made of natural materials, and hopefully no harmful chemicals, kasi kailangan na talaga ng hair ko na ma-revive. It has 5 active ingredients, so we have rosehip oil, rose extract, argan oil, apricot oil, and coconut oil. So, dami ng oil, dapat talaga ma-moisturize na yung skin ko. Ay, yung hair ko. So, ito yung shampoo. So, clear siya. So, indicator din yan na sobrang malinis siya talaga. Like, no chemicals. This is the treatment or the conditioner. Let's try to smell it, guys. Oh my god. Sobrang bango niya. As in, fruity and floral. Pero mas matapang yung floral. Like, may rose. And, like, basta flower. Hindi ako marunong mag-describe ng scents. Pero, floral yung ano niya. And, amoy malinis, luxurious. Sobrang, ay shit, perfect. Excited na ako gamitin to tomorrow morning. So yeah, that's all the products that I bought recently. Hit thumbs up if you enjoyed this video and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. And while you're at it, paki-click na rin yung bell button so that you'll get notified whenever I have new videos up. Leave me a comment to let me know which one of these products are you most interested to try or kung may questions kayo or comments or gusto malaman about any products here in Japan, just comment away in the comment section. If you haven't seen or watched my previous videos, please do check them out as well. Again, thanks so much for watching and see you next time. Bye!